After three flights and an 8-hour bus ride, the team finally arrived in Gulu. Day one was mostly spent reconnecting with our local partner group and starting the search for the field. However, after a ton of preparation, we still have some serious obstacles to overcome.
I'm sorry, I did not do any of your mission.
Even with these obstacles, it's easy to keep plugging away as we are constantly reminded why we are here.
Thank you.